And here we are at my really good client's, Jill Simplot's house. She says she's been cleaning for 2 days in preparation for this photo shoot tomorrow. We'll see. She doesn't do anything.